Paw licking or chewing can be a couple of different things. Dogs lick their paws if there's a discomfort of some sort, something stuck in the paw, fleas, irritation, or allergies. Inspect the paw and perhaps visit the vet. A second reason is out of boredom and/or stress relief. Licking is self-soothing, so a bored or an anxious dog will chew on his paw to make him feel much better.